Waterfalls by Paul McCartney is, he believes, easily his most underrated song. It deserved to do a great deal better than it did, in his opinion. But worse than that, 15 years later, another band may have ripped off the idea and had far greater success with their track.
Don't go jumping waterfalls. Please keep to the lake. People who jump waterfalls sometimes can make mistakes.
Fast forward to 1995 and here at TLC. When McCartney heard the TLC song in 1995, he was convinced that they had nicked the idea from him, and it did occur to him to sue them, but then he concluded that songwriters are always stealing from each other here and there, and he didn't. And in fact, he believed that it was a vindication of his idea. Well, someone has had some success with a song about waterfalls. So he let the matter lie, but it clearly does still rankle with him, and perhaps all the more so because the TLC song Waterfalls went on to have great success. It was the second biggest hit of 1995. McCartney's Waterfalls was the first single of his to miss out narrowly on the Billboard Hot 100 in the US, although it did get to number 9 in the UK. McCartney also has some regrets about the way the song was arranged. He doesn't like the synth strings. In those days, he said, people loved synthesizers, but on reflection, perhaps it doesn't sound as great as it could have done. It was a song about parental anxiety, full of gentle parental counsel and instruction. His own children at the time, of course, were quite young. So he has fond memories of the song, but perhaps TLC's success still rankles with him all these years later.